Hi, I'm Joni, and you're watching Outdoor Cast Iron Cooking. Fall is fantastic here on this beautiful Trinity morning where we're going to be cooking up a warm food for you to enjoy. Stay tuned for this webisode on Outdoor Cast Iron Cooking. Today's recipe is one that is adapted from a crock pot recipe. It's called Baked Apple Sweeties, and I'm going to take advantage of this tree behind me. Here through November and early December, fruit will keep coming onto these trees, so I'm going to have some semi-dwarf Fiji apples featured in today's recipe for Outdoor Cast Iron Cooking.
For today's recipe for the baked apples, I'm going to pick out 5 to 6 of these apples. I'm also going to use 1/2 cup of raisins, but you could substitute chopped dates. I'm going to use some butter, ground cinnamon, nutmeg, brown sugar. First, I'm going to prepare the apple cavities. I'm going to core the apples, and I'm going to peel them down at the top, just maybe 1/4 of the way down, and arrange them in the Dutch oven. At that point, I'll fill the centers with the raisins or dates. Here's what the prepared apples look like. I've arranged them in a 10-inch Dutch oven. The centers have been cored and filled with raisins. Now I'm going to take and combine the brown sugar, the water, and the butter, boiling water, along with the cinnamon and nutmeg, and I'll be pouring it over. And I'm using a 3-inch Wapak today, which holds a little over 1 cupful of my ingredients that I need. Once I get these ingredients in there, the butter should melt, and I'll be pouring that over the apples. Then I'll cover and I'll cook them for about 2 hours, 300. And if you wanted to, you can put some cloves around the tops for decorative. Dumping it over now. I stuck one apple in the middle just to hold the place so when I go to move this Dutch oven to the heat, it doesn't shift on me. Since I'm cooking out in the apple orchard today, my setup for my cooking is going to be one of these portable grills. Right now I've got the coals in there prepping. I'll use a screen on top, and then I'm going to put the Dutch oven directly on top of the screen with the coals underneath and cook it on low between 250 to 300 degrees for about 2 hours. This is what the setup looks like. Again, I'm using part of an old barbecue grill. It's been cooking now about 45 minutes. I'm just going to take a peek. There you go. The liquid is cooking them up nicely. Our recipe started with apples like this, and it's finishing off with apples looking like this. For Joanne and Noni at Granada, it's time to tell Brenda to activate that smell-o-vision. Here's your finished product. The one on the right is so tender, I pulled it apart, and I'll be ready to taste it. Sweet, tender, baked apple sweeties. Great for that fall afternoon. Warm up your tummy. Bon appetit! Mm-hmm. Perfect.
All around me, the leaves are falling. It's a beautiful morning here. And Outdoor Cast Iron Cooking, another good recipe to share. Remember, it's all about eating good in the great outdoors. I'm Joni. Until the next time, happy trails to you.